loaded half to crap and worked really hard to get us ready to go. But she is happy about her new freight car. She can't. We'll see you at Dangerfield. Adults pick dance the night away in the historic pavilion.
Don't you have any gatherings? You missed that.
I think there's one next week. Turkey bacon. Got her camper all set up. Just bought this at Scarborough Fair. Here be dragons, where friends be welcome, and the strangers be snacks. Bella's not in the pen. Do you think she's going anywhere? Wonder why she's standing over here. Here's the other beautiful children. Hi. You'll see a bunch of seven dust everywhere. It's because we're worried about the ticks. There, this is a beautiful place. The woods in summer. Lots of ticks. Here's Kim.
Lots of ticks?
There could be. I'm telling him we're worried about ticks. Another note to self, spot 17 is nice.
Spot 17, but you gotta know which section we're in.
You got a new hat. It's cute. So, hi y'all. Good morning. Stop. The dogs are barking. But what you'll notice this morning is that there are far fewer people here than yesterday. That's because we had really bad storms. But we're fine. We're fine. Wren did great. Great camper. Love her. What you may also notice is this. Three dogs. Three barking dogs. Sir, stop. Stop. No. Stop it. Stop it. No, you just saw me hit my dog. It almost never happens. Stop it. So, there are three dogs here. So I bet that's a little close. There are three dogs here because Kim had to take Bella to the E-Vet in Longview, 52 miles away. Bella's got an eye problem, eye infection. It's worse than yesterday. So, we decided it was best to take her in to be safe.
So, the four of us made it here. This nice little bench.
We're missing Kim and Bella though. This place is lovely. There's trails around the lake. There's this beautiful swimming area. There's our campsite. We're going hiking. Cool, huh?
It'll be all right. Do you see it?
Yeah.
Do you know what those are?
No.
Mimosa trees. Do you know the trees that have the pink fluffy things on them? And the big long seed pods? Mimosa trees.
Mm-hmm. Wait, are we going left?
No, let's go left and sit on the little bench. We could sit on the little bench and look at the water. It'd be all right. We can press that into a paper towel, Kim, that I have.